welterweight fight. The Cobra is 26, Clubber is 35. The Cobra will have a 1-inch reach advantage. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. When the action begins, the referee in charge, Herb Dean. And now, this is the moment UFC fans around the world have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out United Center in Chicago, Illinois. Woman is a jiu-jitsu fighter, taking her professional debut here tonight. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Tulsa, Oklahoma, Lumber. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a jiu-jitsu fighter, taking her professional debut here tonight. She stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Los Angeles, California, the Cobra!
You've been given your instructions in the dressing room. Protect yourself at all times. Follow my instructions. We will have a clean fight. Touch gloves is most efficient.
Man, Joe, we have been waiting a long time for this one. It's finally here. The Cobra.
Ready to fight?
Clubber.
Ready.
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. Black trunks for Clubber. White trunks for the Cobra. She's really mixing things up nicely. Clubber gets caught by the right. Good straight punch.
Throws to finish, Joe.
Welcome to the jungle.
They clinch. And they're free.
That left misses. Joe, good kick by Clubber. Nice parry there.
Big hook.
Great job blocking that punch.
To the body with the knee.
Solid punch by the Cobra.
Quick inside leg kick. Just over three now.
Clubber with a punishing straight right.
Wow, what a back and forth exchange.
Big oh! Shot to the head. She's hurt. She is stunned.
Great head kick.
Oh!
Tremendous hook on the button for the win.
Once again, here's our fight replay.
And let's take a look at the replay. This is the shot that drops her. Perfect technique. She's clearly hurt badly here. Let's see if we can get a better look at it from a different angle. Check it out here. Boom! And that is all she wrote.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Cobra.
The Cobra wins by knockout.